Hello, my America here, and welcome back to another OP Panic Vice account. As you can see, here is the seed in the corner there, as always. But, you know, unfortunately, I have already finished this run, and it didn't get insane until, well, about the time I faced the boss, so that kind of sucks. As you can also probably notice, a lot of these rooms are full of fucking collectibles for some reason, and yeah, I do not know what item makes that effect. I'm pretty sure I have a mushroom cap here, and I think that's like a transformation for getting a bunch of mushroom items. Okay, so basically, what I have here is epic fetus with a bunch of bomb effects. Yeah, and a dance cap as well. And also a bunch of other random shit. So let's try this out. Yeah! And also I have unicorn stump, so I, you know, don't die, which is pretty important. Importantis. But yeah. For some reason my game is really lagging. But yeah, I just found out a bunch of bombs, turn on invincibility, finish all the rest with the dagger, and the room gets filled with collectibles on its own for whatever reason. I'm not sure what makes that effect. But yeah, boom! Didn't even spam out that many bombs there. As you can see, I still got a bunch of shit off there. And I am maxed out on collectibles, of course. Obviously. What the fuck? Okay, I have no idea I could spam out that shit that fast. Is it because of the wood worm? I don't even fucking know. Let's reload this shit. A fucking a bunch of chests. Okay, give me more items. Why the fuck not? Experimental treatment. That's probably pretty bad, but at least it's no sense of rainbow effects. Yep. Okay. Fire mind. The explosivo. Explosive. I do not know why I'm saying this random shit, but anyway, let's finish this run quickly because for some reason my computer can't handle very much of this shit. Wow, this is pretty fucking insane, I would say. Okay, two more rooms to go, let's just clear this out. As you can probably guess, Blue Baby does not have much of a fucking chance against this shit. And this is a Blue Baby run as well. I mean, the only reason that this is getting this is a Blue Baby run. Oh yeah, I have a bunch of random items and random items, firing speed and stuff like that. That explains a bunch of the shit that's going on here. Wonder how insane this would be with all the bomb effects I have. Let's see. Tower! Well, it's not much, but yeah. Bombs have failed with goodies. I guess that's the prize bombs effect. And I have the fucking insane shit. Ah, the fire, it's fucking insane. And I'm just making items out of thin fucking air. Give me all of these items. I don't even fucking give a shit what all this is. I'm just gonna 100% this fucking game via this bullshit. Just give it to me. Exhaust the fucking item pool. Are you fucking kidding me? Monstrous Wong. Yeah, fuck it! Let's just get every fucking item in this goddamn game, cause why the hell not? Mark directed there, so god, this is gonna be pretty bad. Give me explosive effect. I don't even remember how it was called. Just give me, I don't even give a shit what item this is. Just take all of it. All of it. Don't give a shit, all of it. I didn't even had the slightest idea that it would turn into something like this in the fucking beginning, though. Not when I started the run, but when I started this fucking video, even. Can I reroll more shit? I don't give up. Joker? Why not? Yeah. Okay. What do I even have right now? What am I even doing here? This is fucking insane. I don't even know my HP. I might die accidentally at any point. Probably not though. Just get out of here. No! Get back to the devil room. I got the fucking tick. Well, can't reroll this shit. I haven't even taken this. Just get it. Come on, find my friend in tears. Okay, let's see what we have here. Boom! And it keeps going! And it keeps fucking going! What the hell am I even doing at this point? Oh, another chest, open it. Grab the item. It's so fucking useless at this point though. Just keep spamming it till I get a fucking dice reroll. I need a fucking dice reroll, please. Please, give me another reroll. Another reroll. Get back to the Joker room? Yeah, why not? Actually, it's very beneficial since I get the dice here. Boom! Fucking hell! This is the most insane shit I've ever done. The rubber cement. I can't pick up the items, it's so fucking insane. Chemical pill, okay. Gemini. All of this shit. This is the most ridiculous thing. Take a bit of damage, why not? I don't even know what I'm opening at this point. I just saw a chest that I need to bump. More, please, more. This mascara is actually a pretty shitty item in my opinion. Because of all of the shot speed and pretty short air reduction that comes with it. Let's just use around this, why not? High Priest is probably the worst thing. Yeah, so my game kinda fucking crashed and now I'm at the beginning of the chest for some reason. Okay, now you can see the fucking origin of this insanity at least. As you can see, my main combo here is just like, oh, shit. My main combo here is just like the fucking bombs with the lasers. Actually, I don't know where the insanity begins, which is kind of the problem. I want to try this insane combo that I got. That makes fucking infinite drops somehow. On my fucking boss. Oh, and also I have sound now. I didn't mention it. Did I mention it? I probably mentioned it. I don't fucking know at this point. But yeah, I forgot sound again. Harpadarp. But basically, the fucking idea of this right now is just spam out a bunch of bombs, use unicorn stamp, and take care of everything else. Get little brimstone proken as well. Got sped up time. Glitter bombs now. This I think is where the fucking insanity starts. Is it? No. Yes it is. Okay. Come on. Not quite there yet. Not gonna try not take out the fucking boss. Can I get the insanity? It is okay for a demonstration to how you get the fucking insanity. Yeah, as you can see, I'm spamming a bunch of consumables, just not as many as I would like to. Yeah, kind of a bit of spam there. Yeah, okay. Now I can just spam everything as much as I want. It's not gonna kill me, it's gonna spawn a bunch of other fucking consumables that will kinda, you know, keep me afloat. Where was that Joker card? Two of this, two of that, give me just, yeah, the Joker. Thank you. I don't even know what that item did. And quite frankly, I don't give a fucking shit. Oh. Oh. I fucking killed myself, great. I didn't have a one-up. Well, let's just take out Blue Baby. Oh no! Great. Great. Well, I have the most insane thing ever and I just threw it. I fucking hate myself. But you didn't see a bunch of insanity, so that's good for you, I guess. I think I did unlock everything I needed for baiting Blue Baby and shit. It's, you can see I have my check marks on the list, which I know. I got almost all of them from this run, except for the Greed and Mom's Card one, even though I would have gotten the Mom's Card one as well. Anyway, thanks for watching. And I will see you the next time. I fucked up my outro. Doesn't matter. Bye.